Rabbit and Lying. In the evening, Arnaud went to the cow and told her that Amalb preferred the donkey to her as he rode him to move from one place to another. The cow was angry. She went to the donkey and they were about to fight. Amalb tried to reconcile between the cow and the donkey. He told them that he could not dispense with any of them and that he liked them equally. Amalb tried to think of a way to stop Arnaud making problems between his friends. He got an idea and told the animals about it. Arnaud, as usual, went to play with the donkey, but the donkey refused and went away angrily. Arnaud, then, went to play with the cow, but the cow avoided him and turned away. In the evening, the animals sat to eat together, but Arnaud sat lonely and no one wanted to eat with him. Arnaud thought deeply of the reason that made the animals avoid him. He recognized that he was his bad behavior of making problems between the donkey and the cow. Arnaud apologized to the donkey and the cow and promised Amalb not to tell lies anymore. Amalb forgave him.